The International Criminal Court, based in The Hague, has issued arrest warrants for Libyan leader Muammar Gaddafi. His son Saif al-Islam and the country's spy chief Abdullah al-Senussi on charges of crimes against humanity. After the UN Security Council referred the issue to the court, the ICC prosecutor in May asked for the warrants in relation to what he called the predetermined killing of protesters in Libya. Pro-democracy demonstrations there began in February.